Well, what's up, guys? My name is Alec Lehrman. I am here with a guitar friend, Anders Nordstrom. And we're going to be talking about some stuff that I personally don't know much about, but Anders does. So
A few things, yeah.
So we're going to get into quartet playing. And so can you explain what that is and kind of what it sounds like and where it contextually fits in the music?
So quartet, as far as I know it, is kind of a mid-tempo drive. Like when they're doing that sort of thing. Okay. Like that's the drive, like when you're just like on the one.
Well, can you show us maybe a couple examples of quartet style or drive kind of guitar?
Something that could be like any number of songs. That was
right.
So it's like the one chord,
okay. E flat,
dominant, and then you play that for a little bit. So two bars, and then four, and then major two, and then 5-1, and then this little walk up.
Slower.
E flat. This is kind of like an A flat, like four. That's kind of like a flat five. It almost like major two, but not really. Like it's just a passing to pretty much the one.
Thank you.